Check this out. This for all the motherfuckers that wanna holler at Slick like they don't really know what a motherfucker reputation is about, or why he in, or why my niggas is rolling. But for all the young niggas that let their older homeboys pump them up into doing something, nigga, I'ma tell you, it's only one way to get in on this side of town, nigga. And if you keep up, nigga, you gon' be the reason why it's a new homie from the set. Clarify who you hollering at. I only understand gangsta. Don't dance, just boogie your teeth, the MGs will flame ya. Niggas reach for suicide subconsciously, unaware of how aggressive termites and monsters be. Little gangsta eat. I guess these niggas ain't knowing the punishment we've brung to men. Collapsed lungs from getting plumbed by guns with drums to spin. Do these niggas really know who they bumbling with? And what we done, nigga, we the trip men who really only around for what they done to win. Gang funks and views where they slung some dude, all in the name of the gang that came to rule the streets like tyrants. Tail clicking in silence. Your homies ain't never had to endure getting hunted by niggas that's violent. I never stop riding till you bitch niggas is quiet, nigga. We used to this shit, nigga. We shoot the lid. The proof is in the poofins. You ain't nothing, nigga. You ain't knowing, nigga. You must not watch the news then. Shit, nigga, what is you, blind? Every hood we ever had fuck with got a gang of homeboys snoozing.
One of my OGs came and gave me my name. He said, Slick, never let a homie die in vain. Gotta ride till it's right. Gotta keep the set tight. And if a nigga cross the line, green light. Now one of my OGs came and gave me my name. He said, Slick, never let a homie die in vain.
Homeboys pumping. Y'all gotta be dumb, sticking your hands in some shit. Cause over here we don't give a shit. Even when we trip on each other and click, we come together quick to spray you and your bitch. Shit. That's what the fuck that hoe get. Nasty hoe riding around in a car with a trick. Bitch. Coming down to the dip. It's like a voyage to the Bermuda Triangle. Now you're lost and they find you whipping a ditch. My little homies is half pit. Gang bred, hard fighting, and they love fighting and writing and writing and writing.